Mikhail Sergachev kicks it back for Chernak, who spots Sorelli, who sets up Hagel, and here they come. Brandon Hagel shorthanded. Sorelli forked wide. Grubauer's down. He's injured. Grubauer slow to get up. Gord to the outside. Out in front, Yamamoto off a body, off to Hahn. 13 seconds left. Dunn. Guarded by Hagel. Here's Yanni Gord. Vince Dunn. 5 seconds left. Tolvanen shoots it. Blocked. Moved out to center, and that's all. And concern for Philipp Grubauer here.
Two-on-one opportunity. This pass goes across. See Grubauer slow to get up. Sorelli with the opportunity just flubs it wide, but the bigger concern, Grubauer down, slow to get up on the play.
It's been a nagging situation for him over the last few weeks. We'll see what happens in the third period. Stay tuned for Kraken Intermission presented by Fubo. That comes your way next with Tom
and Joey DeCord out here to start the third period.
So he will do his thing in the third period. And Nick, the physicality picked up in that second period.